Namaste children. In last class, I have discussed about the animal hair. Animals which live in hot region have less fur or hair on their bodies. Whereas animals which live in cold regions have more fur or hair on their bodies. Some animals like snakes, frogs, crabs, they have scales on their bodies. Now, in today's class, I am going to explain about the animal's ear. Let us enter into the topic. Children, we all know that human beings have six sense organs. For animals, they have five sense organs. All mammals have external ears. One on either side of the head. They vary widely in shape, but the internal parts are usually much the same as in humans. Animals that are not mammals like birds, snakes, lizards, frogs, and insects do not have external ears. Internal ears enable them to hear. Birds do not have external ears, but they have an excellent sense of hearing. They can pick up the faintest sounds. This is helps them to survive. Their ears are small openings in the skull and are protected by feathers. If you are coming to the bat, bats have large sensitive ears. As bats move around mostly at night, they use their sense of hearing to find their way and food. When they are moving in the night, they emit ultrasonic sound, that is very high pitched sound. With the help of sound, they can able to find their food. You all know that fish too have ears, but not external ones. They can hear sounds in the water with the help of their bodies and their ears. Reptiles like snakes have no external ear. Instead, their skin and bones pick up vibrations from the ground and carry the sound to their inner ears. Children, most insects do not have external ears, but they have inner ears. Cockroach and spider detect sound by the vibration of hair on their body. Grasshoppers have hearing organs located on their abdomen. So far, I have explained about the animal's ears. All mammals have external ears. For example, rabbit, elephant, chimpanzees. These are all the animals have external ears. Some animals have, that is, animals that are not mammals like birds, snakes, lizards, frogs, and insects do not have external ears. Internal ears enable them to hear. Children, do you have any doubt in this? Okay, I will send the assessment sheet along with the video. You do your homework. Any doubt, you can ask me. Remaining topics I will discuss in the next class. Thank you, children.